Day 25 of what it's like to be a chef on a yacht. I'll set out breakfast and then pull what I need to thaw from the freezer. Have my morning coffee, and today was a travel day, so I made these pita wraps for lunch. Played some cards, and then I'll start prep for dinner. Tonight I'm making chicken pepperkash, which is a Hungarian dish. I grilled off my chicken, and then I started working on the sauce. I'll mince up some garlic, and then dice up some onion. I'll saute these up in some butter. Add in my garlic and onions. Stay hydrated, my friends. Add in some flour to make a roux, which will thicken it. Paprika, chicken stock, tomatoes, and salt. Taste it to make sure the seasonings are right. Add it into the chicken and let it slow cook. I'll temper my sour cream and then add it back into the chicken. Get my orzo boiling and then add my peas, butter, and parsley. I plated it up. And then I made myself a plate and watched the opening ceremony. I'll see you guys tomorrow.